You say, ¿y dónde está mi gente?
¿Y dónde está mi gente?
Yeah!
¿Dónde está mi... Wait.
Go, go, go! No, you got this, girl. Girl.
¿Y dónde está mi gente?
Yes!
¿Y dónde está mi gente?
Yeah.
I would do anything to sing with you guys again. Anything. You guys, every year the USO puts on this performance to support the troops in Europe. What if I could get us an invite?
Yeah, I've suddenly got a bunch of free time, so... Hell yeah!
Here we go, here we go. It's my turn to make history. Here we go, here we go. When I'm gone, they'll remember me.
This time around, you guys graduate college. I feel like we're all gonna resonate a little bit with it because at the end of the day, just because you graduated doesn't mean you have your life together. And I feel like that's kind of the case in the Bellas, right?
Mm-hmm.
Oh, definitely. You see all of us in various forms and jobs and not knowing who we are and what we want to do and holding on to the past and coming back together really, you know, is making sure that we're catapulted forward.
And you have this fun opportunity to get together and you guys are trying to impress a certain someone.
I'm coming up so you don't get this party started.
I'm coming up.
In your real lives as actresses, as performers, who has been like that one person that you were always trying to impress and maybe you had the opportunity to?
My mother.
Oh my god, that is so sweet.
One of my favorite scenes was where Fat Amy and Belle are like rowing their way to go save all of you guys.
Uh-huh.
If you can pick a celeb between Selena Gomez, Taylor Swift, or Katy Perry to row your boat for you and help you save your friends, who would you pick?
Oh, give me Katy.
Give me Katy. Really?
Yeah, it's gonna be a candy cane boat or something.
Hey,
it's gonna be fun,
totally.
Right?
I mean, I'm gonna pick Katy Perry because I think she's super strong and such a badass.
Yeah, I feel like
they all are.
I know. I feel like they would all get us
the
there
Katy
really
has a
fast.
Roar.
As long as if she's singing Roar or like Firework or something as she's rowing me, then I'm set.
Katy Perry.
Oh. Really?
Yeah. Ash is a homie.
Yeah. I think I'm gonna go with Katy Perry too. I don't know. I feel like I envision her being like, I got the eye of the tiger.
Oh, nice.
You know what I mean? Like she's, yeah.
Okay, on top of the boat, we see you guys perform Toxic, which was an amazing performance. But if you guys can go back and reshoot that scene, which one would you choose?
I'm like obsessed with that Havana song. I'm like playing it all the time these days in my car, like blasting it. So I would definitely choose that one.
I love Wolves.
Havana.
Havana.
Ooh,
that would be sexy,
Havana,
right?
Havana,
Havana song. Havana.
All day.
The Latina coming out.
Of course. Yeah.
I'm going to say Havana too because we're in the water.
Yeah.
Girl. Oh, there we go. But what about if you had to choose like a Latin song between maybe the Despacito?
Despacito. Quiero respirar tu cuello despacito.
Or Mi Gente.
Un, dos, tres, luego.
Oh, Mi Gente.
She loves. What do you?
I love both of those.
Okay.
Hey,
where is it? Take it away, go.
Where you at?
Go, start from the beginning.
No. I don't get myself in trouble like this.
Up with it, girl. Rock with it, girl. Show up the neck, girl. Bada bum bum. Bounce with it, girl. Dance with it, girl. Get with it, girl. Bada bum bum.
¿Crees que va a haber otra cuarta? Porque todo el mundo estamos esperando eso.
Bueno, para mí yo sería estas películas hasta estamos viejitas en el home. Con... Pero no sé, tú sabes, el público es lo que va a decir si vamos a tener otra película. Yo somos todas amigas, nos encantaría ser bastante de esas películas porque es un sueño.
There's always a possibility.
There's always a possibility.
We don't know for sure.
Vayan, hagan clic a la izquierda para una entrevista con Becky G, donde nos habla sobre su disco y su novio, o hagan clic a la derecha para ver por qué Maluma rechazó el beso de una fanática en pleno escenario en Guadalajara. Y claro, suscríbanse a Clever TV.